against one of the premier teams in the Eastern Conference, coming off the Lakers and the Clippers and the Barnes. You keep seeing them at the top of the Barnes.
Mm-hmm. I thought we competed. I thought we played well the other day. We just got a stop coming out below the second game. I feel like we competed. There's definitely a step in the right direction from Clippers and Lakers.
That burst of energy you saw at the end, too. There are a lot of teams that would have given up. That's not a surprise here in this lot, but what happened there at the end?
We just kept fighting. Uh-huh. That's what we wanted to do. Wanted to create havoc, cause havoc, try to get steals, try to get quick points, and try to get a pretty good job. Yeah.
It's very early in your career, obviously, but coming up to 27-11 for career highs and a double-double. Did things feel different for you today?
I was just in rhythm. I hit my first double shot, so that helped a lot. And I was confident.
What's your feeling now on leading the team and rebounding?
I'm a big guy. I can get rebounds, so it's not that easy.
What's a good, just positive to take out of this game for the group?
We play hard. Probably play tough. Like I said, we just got the team to work on coming out the gate better than we did tonight.
So we've seen Detroit already once this season. What do you take from that earlier visit as we go out there tomorrow for the first of back-to-backs against them and against Toronto?
They have a pretty good team. We didn't have Blake. I think he's playing now. Mm-hmm. We also played him in the preseason, so stakes are a little different. But definitely be a good game. We're going to come out there and compete.
Appreciate it. Thank you.